down. Moral, Mrs Grundy, or her face would wear a frown. Father, mother, all the family travel down to have a little paddle in the sea. Mother takes her stocking up upon the sandy shore and shows a lot of linen that she'd never shown before. You can do a lot of things at the seaside that you can't do in town. Fancy watching mother with her legs so bare, paddling in the fountain in Trafalgar Square, bumming up and down in the water, which make the policemen frown. You can do a lot of things at the seaside that you can't do. Bashful little maidens, modest as can be, like to have a nice splash when they're by the sea. In their bathing dresses, pretty frills and veils, using more for nothing that you see in a penny shirts. They'll mix bathe amongst all the fellows there, lots of people looking on, but still they never care. They'll splash each other for a lark and smug each other too. It's more surprising, mother, see what modest maidens do. You can do a lot of things at the seaside that you can't do in town. When it's wet in town, she lifts her skirt and shows a little bit of ankle and some nice silk hose. If fellas look at her silk stockings, she'll say, "How rude," and frown. You can do a lot of things at the seaside.